Oke guys, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Oke, welcome back with me Naswan Muhammad Nuh. Today because there is no preparation, I want to tell you about my unforgettable moment in the Merbabu Mountain. Me and my friend in Merbabu Mountain in last holiday ya. There is Rizky Dwi, Raffi Andika, Akila Zul Hasmi Fajar, another. The unforgettable moment is when I go to the top of the mountain, I forgot to using my slipper. It means in Indonesia is like nyeker, yes, like that. Because the situation is so dark, and I not see anything what in the front of me. Yes. After that, I feel look, kok me using slipper, not using shoes. After that, I think I want to give up and I want to go back into the tent, but I think again, just do it and continue the perjalanan into the top of the tent. After that, there is many problem in the way, but I not never give up. I still continue my adventure, go to top of mountain with my friend. In the middle of way, I pray to Allah for His mercies and His merciful and His for meminta the safe. So I after pray I continue again after maybe 15 minutes I in top of mountain photo with my friend. Okay, the last I say wassalamualaikum. Okay, after that I photo with my friend in there is monument mountain of Merbabu, yes. And then I photo and I meet the other people and we talk each other and I meet stranger people come from ini French. And he with his wife, yeah. two people there is a two people of stranger people. Okay the conclusion is be yourself and never surrender.
Yes.
Saya say wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.